Niggas are in a state of emergency. The death side, mirrored image of where we are today. The life side, vision of go. It's a sign of death certificate.
Fuck all y'all.
Lisa got it.
Up your bathroom? Take advantage of limited time values on special bath buys at Lowe's, like a new Project Source chrome bath faucet, now only $19. Or check out a Style Selections 24-inch Auburn vanity and matching mirror for only $199. And if you want to save money and water, pick up a Penguin dual flush toilet with overflow protection for just $148. That's a savings of $50. But hurry, supplies won't last long. Lowe's, never stop improving. Offers valid through 2/2012 while supplies last.
When I was a young boy,
jaw, but I can't get arrested. Thought shit was changing with this black president shit. My bitch got me fucked up, going to get tested. Cause while I was locked up, she was living wreck. Just another ordeal, real nigga gotta deal with. If you on the bottom right now, you gotta feel this. I know that you're frustrated and you wanna kill shit. Stockpile your weapons, cause that day just might come real quick. Motherfucker. Down, I will burn.
Minutes later, protesters had took over the intersection at 14th and Broadway in a standoff with police. The crowd continued to express their outrage over the shooting death of Oscar Grant.
The cop wrote a letter apologizing to Oscar. Guess they say I'm wrong, cause I still say trouble. Police in the ghetto, they is killing niggas daily. But when we get to busting back, they say that we crazy. Prisons overcrowded, the schools is too. Cause they under education, we got a place for you. Yeah, niggas go to prison, the new way slavery. Now you knowin' why they under educate your baby. But what are you to do when the job ain't worth shit? And the jobs ain't hiring, unemployment is gone. They gon' repo your car and foreclose your home. Me, I suggest you get yourself a shotgun. So when they come to evict, you can make them run. The banks got bailed out, but we still suffering. So I got it done, cause I done had enough of them. Listen to your pastor, but Jesus told the truth and the pastor's a lying bastard. All he talk about is economic elevation, and all Jesus talked about was soul salvation. Jesus sat with the sick and he walked with the poor, and if he gave blood for our sins, why we giving more? I got some gangster disciples in church with me tonight, with $5 worth of gas and a matchbook of life.
story is so glorious. You know, I started off so notorious. I would die a legend like Notorious. My story is so glorious. Notorious, yeah. The move making. I got a pistol for a pig, cook bacon. I'm a young GJ, I'm an easy.